is what we got for a notch, which I'm not like the grandest thing in the world with that mic. I've actually never felled a tree with that mic, but I have with my home light, stuff like that. So what we're gonna do, since she's wide open there, and I mean wide open, is I think I'm just gonna do back cut and let her go. There's a little bit coming back on me, but we'll figure that out as we go on.
If something goes south, I'm going back behind this tree here. Just saying. I've already decided where I'm going. So she's down for the count. Get the home light to start, but we're gonna try it with the 10-10. I don't have any kind of felling dogs on this, so you know, I guess we'll see how it goes. But it does start and run. And I know she wants to go. Thank you.
tower there. Thank you, Kenny. Freaking awesome packing these wedges around.
I love that. But I had to give it just that little bit extra. Don't look too horrible bad. I mean, I missed it by a little bit. And best part is, didn't tear up anything else out here, which is what I was going for.
Well, here's me stumps. Right there, they wasn't nothing. I cut it up a little bit too far right there, but yeah, it'd be all right. The wedges was holding it up anyway. I actually done better on the face cut than I done on the back cut. I missed it by just a little bit. But, you know, she still fell. And it wasn't like it was nothing huge. Mama Taz, I call you out now, hon. Go cut us down a tree. And that may be the next project right there. But it won't be today.
Well, we're gonna make use of some of this stuff. A little low on fuel there, so I'm gonna use a funnel. It's an awful big hole to pour out of and not use a funnel. And I spilt a little bit, but I spill all the time anyway. Nothing new. I think I know where that thing can live. I think it can live right there on that pouch. All right, let's this thing fire back up and we'll go ahead and clean this stump up, maybe. What's wrong with you, buddy? I think I flooded her. Yeah, I think I flooded her good.
Thank you.
Even though the sun's went down some, it's still freaking hot. It's still humid. We did get her down. We didn't get hurt. We thought about safety. And TazMan, I absolutely appreciate all this stuff. I think I need a bigger axe to go in that axe holster though. And one of these days, maybe I'll get one.